Good afternoon. My name is Sherry Greer, and I am the founder of HIVE, helping individuals visualize excellence. And today, Patterson Recreation and the community HIVE have come together on this day to pass love on. Basically, this is our annual Harvest Festival, and today we decided, this year, we decided to come in a different direction and pass love on to the city of Patterson and throughout Passaic County. As you can see on my shirt, the HIVE consists of communities and organizations coming together as one big organization in love. And as you know, just to pass love on, everything is free. We have everything from a bounce house, face painting. We have the Bronze Heat donating their services, giving out hot dogs. We have a dance contest. We have so many things that's coming down. We're here from 12 to 4. Whosoever will, let them come. And like they say in 316, pass love on. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Anthony Arrington. I'm part of International Fear Center Modern Mason. We're here supporting the BHIVE, which is a collective of us all working together. But my my organization, we sit here, we support, keep the kids off the street, giving away free pumpkins, painting faces, just doing things in the community. So we're here to make a difference, try to keep our kids off the street. So as you see, International Fear Center Mason and the Order of Eastern Stars, we're here. Every year we do this, one in Passaic, then we just doing one in Patterson now. So every year, we always doing stuff for the kids around on Halloween. Try to keep them up the
street.
Good afternoon, I'm Ralph Feliciano from the Patterson Fire Department. We're from the Passaic Fire Department, Patterson Fire Department here, working in this event for the community HIVE, supporting the kids.
I'm not going to be able to.
Hi. Hey.
You hear me?
Yeah. Noah, I do another front flips.
How you doing? Herman Irvin, along with the Patterson Fire Department and Passaic Fire Department, out here with Community HIVE. We're out here to cook some food for the kids so they can come out here, have a good time, and enjoy what we do as proud civil service of the city of Patterson and of Passaic.
Y'all do it, y'all need a break, y'all all right?
Y'all
need a break, I'll step in, dog. I make some cowboy dogs. I don't know about those giant dogs. How these kids out here tomorrow, they're the best last place team.
Cowboy hot dog, man. They only gonna be good from September.
Here we go, that boy, the animal hardware. Yeah, the horse, you're safe there, right?
I need to catch up.
You're safe there. I got one. Hey, where you coming from? You know the room.
Taking any piano lessons?
He's actually teaching himself piano.
Okay, cool.
So he's on saxophone now at school.
Visualize excellence. And today, Patterson Recreation and the Community HIVE have come together on this day to pass love on. Basically, this is our annual Harvest Festival, and today this year, we decided to come in a different direction and pass love on to the city of Patterson and throughout Passaic County. As you can see on my shirt, the Hive consists of communities and organizations coming together as one big organization in love. And as you know, just to pass love on, everything is free. We have everything from a bounce house, face painting. We have the Bronze Heat donating their services, giving out hot dogs. We have a dance contest. We have so many things that's coming down. We're here from 12 to 4. Whosoever will, let them come. And like they say in 316, pass love on. Thank you.